Guys, the battery for icon finally appeared. So it was just a software issue. Because in the original stock operating system, I didn't see the battery icon. The battery icon appears. Let's go. The sound's muted, but after I set your setup, I'm gonna see if the sound works. I think it will, because this is an older Chromebook, so it's gonna use the same Realtek audio from a regular computer. So, see you guys later. See you guys after that.